think mentally we're all there. I mean, you're not going to knock this team down. We've been through a lot. So we got to make sure we got everybody injured coming out of this game. I know my brother went down and a couple offensive guys and Eric Jackson. And we got to make sure we got everybody, got all our soldiers, and we're going to go back into Tennessee Tech next week and get a W.